shaking all over to ward off illnesses. Back of your wrist, on your kidneys. Smile to your kidneys. Knees bent and just shake. Wobble. Vibrate. Shake it off, shake it out. On the muscular level, shaking out the muscles, tension, neck. Let your shoulders bounce. But maybe it's an energetic thing you're shaking off. Someone else's drama. Your own drama. Your own negative energy. Shake it off, shake it out. And then just relax. Really relax, keeping the armpits open, the knees soft. You may find the whole body sways quite a little bit. And you just come into stillness. Come into your breath. Just finding through gentle small movements, perhaps adjusting your head, finding alignment, listening to the pressure on the soles of your feet, relaxing the body anywhere that becomes tense, and then blessing your energy centers. Breathe in, breathe in. Keep your tongue on the roof of the mouth, and as the hand comes down, bless your crown. Feel whatever you feel there, and then bring your palm in front of your third eye. And just be curious about what comes up then. What do you feel? You bless your third eye. You bless your throat. Feeling the heart energy coming to the throat. Move into your heart. Solar plexus. And coming all the way down to your dantian. Navel and into the pelvis.